Okay, so this is GoPro pre-ride for Big Cedar. Pretty sure they're gonna run it through this field here after they mow it. Just so they don't know exactly where. There'll be a section up here where we go into the woods. We get over there. So immediately once you get into single track, you got a little bit of climbing. This right here, this has been improved. It's usually a place where people would get stalled out, but it's gotten worked out. The back in here. Good idea to get up front for the start. We got a road crossing here. Gate will be closed. Straight here. To the passing section. Going into Dragonfly up here. Not send it. Those balls. Windy, a bunch of climbs, but nothing that'll really separate the group. lose it in a corner pretty good. Trail work over the weekend. This is Sunday afternoon. Trail's in pretty good shape. Looks like Dorma did a good job in getting ready. Turn to the right, back to the left. Wide open trail, good room for passing as long as you don't clip an unsuspecting tree. Bypass you can take, which is a longer route, but safer. Right back. Thank you. trees to them. Thank you. see these yellow signs. For the race purposes, we got to stay inside those. It's always your sign to turn. There's your sign. Hard to get back on your bike for that steep climb. It's called the brick climb. And takes a little wind out of you. So, you can hit that corner good. I'm gonna make up some time with somebody. Come in right behind someone if they do it bad. So that'll be good. Shift. the yellow sign, so we don't follow that. We go to the left. Chance you do. The course is going to be well marked for race day. Rova does a good job marking their courses. This is a phenomenal trail to ride. This is Ranger again, still. On this, a good passing opportunity here. It's just important to remember, don't get in a huge hurry. You can always find a place to pass on this trail. Next loop, because I can do it. I can do it. Got a few small jumps. It's about my extreme of sending the foot off the ground, maybe. Over the Ranger Trail, staying on by stalled suns are not able to be read. Clear, but I think it's this way. Hopefully I'm right. Snap the rubber band out here, or you have somebody trying to follow you. If you can put a gap on them, it doesn't take much. The trail doesn't do a whole lot of switchbacking. So, you don't always get an opportunity to see the guy in front of you if he gets a little bit out of sight. Tricky. So much more advantageous to put that rubber band. Oh my god, that you're being the carrot for. Jump. sign telling me to go this way. So don't make that mistake. There's my sign. Near route. Watch out for it. Section. I have the finish line right out in here. Not on this section, but further along. Spectators can get up here by the pavilion and can see you there. See you crossing the road. See you crossing the road on the other section. Watch you coming through the finish line. Four or five spots to see you. Thank you. legs are tired. I can't just push it up there. So right in here, I believe, is where they go out. Hit the finish line. Right here, where the bush is at. And then it comes right back in here, where the start came in. So that was one lap. I've got 6.6 miles. That's on Oahu. Stuff always varies a little bit. So I'm gonna do another lap. Right now, so hot. Okay, so this is lap two. Let's see how we do on this one. First climb of single track right after you started. Of course, beginning the next lap. So cat threes are doing two laps. Cat twos are doing three laps. Cat ones, four. Thank you. through it.